shit.
Without Bob, I don't think Enter the Dragon would have been the film it is, and certainly would have been nothing without Bruce.
Bob had a gentleness and an ability to see what Bruce could do.